Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I decide to redesign one of the cars that I already own. This car is on sale for quite long time, so I think a lot of you maybe don't know how to want more options if you want to buy it, and maybe if you want more options I will give you some ideas of how you can make it look. Let me show you where you can buy it. So it's on sale from two months now or something like that, a lot of time, with a bunch of other cars. So you can actually buy this car from $500,000. It's quite a nice price, trust me, it's a good deal. And all the cars that are on sale, the classic sport cars, I recommend you to buy them. All are very, very nice. I have them all on my channel, so if you want to see them on my channel, you just have to search for them. Okay.
So, what's up?
Let's go ahead and customize it. Let's see. I already have the best armor. This car doesn't have any livery. If you want to see the full review of this car, you have to go on my on this video's description, and I will put a link with this review for this car, with everything from the handling, speed. I talk with you on every aspect of this car. I used to have a car like this with chrome, but yeah, it's no longer the case. This car has one of the most beautiful shapes out there, in my opinion. It's a luxurious car. You can make it gold, no problem. It will look awesome. But I decide to keep it classic, and let me show you what I mean. I'll do even white with some black or full black. Just let's see how it will look. Let's try the first combination with this white and for the first color. So I don't like it. Full white. It's very nice, but let's see it white with black. Again, very nice. Let's see how it will look with black, with matte black. It's so elegant. I just love this car. And now let's see it black. Black on black. Let's see for the second color black. Because this is something that I have in mind. It's like the Batmobile now. Let's see the gray.
Looking good.
I just try some nice combination of colors, and I want to show you in this video, because I can skip, I can cut the video, no problem, but I want to show you other combination. Maybe you'll get some ideas. No, I think I will keep it black on black, but the matte black, not the regular black, the metallic black, because I think it's looking so nice. You can call it the Batmobile. I don't know, but strikes me like a Batmobile, this car. Okay, I have the best brakes. Let's see the grill, if I will change it or not. But I think I already, yes, I have the best grill. I can put some headlights cover, and I will do that because it's full black, so it deserves that. I won't put this hood because I don't like it. On the headlights part, I know I have the blue lights, maybe don't work for some of you, but for me are quite nice. I have the plate. Let's see some skirt if I'll put them or not. Let's see. No, it's more sexy without any skirt. I have the best transmission, turbo, black windows, as it should be. And I think I have some very nice rims, but never hurt to search again for some new wheels. Let's see if I'll find some better rims that will fit with this classic car. No, this doesn't fit. No, this one, it doesn't look that bad. I don't want to keep it full classic car, I want to. But this one, they look not that modern, so I think they really fit with this car. And I think that rims are the best for this kind of car. This also looks kind of nice, but nah, I won't change it. Okay, let's go outside and test it. I repeat myself, if you want to see the full review of this car, I will put a link in this video description. The blue one have the full review, but now we made ourselves a Batmobile. I know there is a Batmobile in this game, but this is my second Batmobile. Look how nice it's looking with that chrome. Full black rims. So elegant and so classy. Let me show you this beautiful interior. And for the money, it's a steal, trust me. The sound could be a lot better, because I think this thing has a big engine in real life, so the sound definitely could be a lot better. But yeah, it's nice even with this sound. Let's just drive it a little in first person, because we have a long hood and it feels nice to drive it in this camera mode. Let me tell you something else. Please tell me in the comments, which one do you like the most, the blue one or this full black, like I will call it the Batmobile. This is my nickname for the car. Until I will buy myself a Batmobile, I just wait for that car to be on sale. You know what I mean, what car I mean. If you don't, let me show you really really fast, because maybe some of you don't know the Batmobile in this game. So the Batmobile is this, but it's 3.7 million. I'll buy one for sure and I'll review it, and I think I'll have to keep it black. But this is a beauty. I just wait for a car sale, because I think it's a little bit too much. 3.7 million. I have the money, no problem, but come on, call me cheap. Look how nice is the view with this sky, with this car. Yeah, I can do a little role play in one of my next videos with a car like this. But I have to buy a bigger mansion for this kind of cars. Okay, so again, I want to ask you something else. I always ask question on my video and just a few of you answer me. But let's do it again. Please tell me if you want to redesign the cars that are keep going on to be on a sale, the classic cars, because I have them all. And maybe some of you want some new ideas. There are a lot of cars that are on sale of sport classic. That's what I mean. I think all are sport classic, older kind of vehicles. So please tell me if you want to redesign some of them, and maybe I'll do it. As I always told you, I like to do what you want to see. Okay. That's about it with this video. Let's find myself a nice house in this neighborhood, because this is like a rich area to have a house, but I cannot buy them. They should add a new mansion. Open the gate. Oh, perfect. So I got myself a new house. I don't know why the gate opens. But perfect. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share if you like my content. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because I'll post my Instagram in this video description. And you can... Okay, we don't have a pool. We don't have water in the pool. And you can tell me and you can answer me of all my questions. And as always, I will try to do what you like. Thank you very, very much. Bye. Nope.